least those who started a while back, and I've been doing this for 20 years, use the 10 star drag. We'll set it at 12 pounds before we start out, right? 50 pound test, 12 pound drag. We'll set it on the way out, and when that fish goes under the anchor line, what I like to do, and I don't know if the other guys do it or not, but I'll back that off. But when I'm passing that rod underneath and he decides to run, I don't want him to pull it out of my hand. I'd rather have him drag, and then when he comes up the other side, I can reset that and test it, and I know I'm pretty close to 12 pound again. But that's only because I've been doing it more. What guys are going to now more is the lever drag, where you can preset that. And this happens to be a PEM 45 GLS. And with the lever drag, it allows you to ease up that drag, but then when it gets through or when it gets clear, you can go back to the preset and you know where you're at. Whereas I'm doing it by feel, by experience. Which are you using? I only prefer it because I got 30 years. And I ain't about to trade them in.